At the beginning of the Civil War, 11 states left the U.S. to form the Confederate States of America.